comments ngiyapheshaya ngaqala ukubona kumina I'm sorry ukishwa nje phela iqiniso kodwa kumele ulivume bakwethu ukwazi ukuthenga uthi uthenga imoto uyithenga ngomsebenzi owenza ngaqala ukubona kumina angikwazi akekho umunye engangimazi ngalezi yakhathi ukwazi ukuthi ube nemali stable ukuthi unemali engaka nje unayo kupheleni wenyanga wenze izinto lungisa umuzi wenzani wenzani ngaqala ukubona sekuzenzakalela ngingasho ukuthi ngiyifundise kulokho kakhulu nokuba nobhuti abafu njengoba mvusi ukuthi ubuthi mawufika ubone ukuthi ayibili life yalabantu iyagijima angikwazi ukuthi ngichithe isikhathi nabantu abanje kodwa mina ngingaprogress ngakhulana uma ngifika ebet center ngizophefoma lelela ngathi mina after this performance ngiyaya phesheya hayi nangempela ngangena kuyangena nje estage ngiphefoma ngesizulu ngifuna ungalenze lelo phutha ngisishaya isingisi sami sihle ephukene yabo hayi ngisishaya kusinema sokuhleka enye ingane ngoba kuzothi asikhuluma isingisi manje-ke one way
no angihleki ngihleka ngoba siyafana
so uma silokhuzana ebet center ngiphefoma qhamuka umunye usisi kuthiwa uoksana rokzuma wase-ukraine athi no bangakuthokozela ukubona elokhuzana lo msebenzi onje ngakube Ukraine bazongi-invite ngithi ha okay uyayishola hayi nangempela kungena ama-message from Ukraine iyangidinga ithi hayi sicela uze sibone ama-performances akho hayi ngithi mina scam lesa ngiyazi le nto ukuthi hamba kanjani kuthe nje kusanjalo ngisalungiselela eyi manje bangizuma la kuthi sekusele iy'nsukwana nje ngingakanzi nomvisa no-passport ngingakabi nabo nani nani Change sekusele insukwana mfethu ngempela sekuthi sekumele umuntu anyakaze hey angithethisa omunye sise kuthi uJuda athi wakamagwaza athi weMpungose usuyenza usuyisethile kodwa into zakho ngithi hayi ngizokwenza next week nani nani athi ayibo hlele kuvele khoxe sponsor phesheya esasizonginikeza imali yeflight shoti ngemali yeflight ke manje kumele ngihambe amaphepha abhalile ukuthi ngiyahamba ngiyaphesheya yonke into iyenzeke hey ngithwala izandla Masipala ngasekhaya umngeni wahamba lo engashaya ngayinkondlo le ethi hamba kanjani umngeni wahanjiswa izinyo zezinto engikhuluma ngazo la ngalesi yasikhathi ngibhala icelo hayi soyisebenza indaba yakho mfana wami hayi izolunga izolunga fethi uyishaya insuku like ngempela zokuthi ngiyahamba iflight ifuna imali enkulu engaka nokuhlala nazo zonke lezi zinto angifanele futhi lo bhuti kuthiwa uSiphiwe uMasibuko athi eyintwana ngeke ngizwa kuthiwa uyahamba ngeke uze usale phela lithuba elingaka hambe phesheya sobona usihlanganisane wozothatha okuncane afika ngigixabeze athi usiyokwazi ukuthi uhlanganise la kwi-flight kuthi kunjalo u-MEC ukhawunda ngaleso sikhathi wayo u-MEC usewumeya la eThekwini naye uyangithanda futhi uyawufollow umsebenzi athi ukhawunda ayingeke mfana akwazi ukuhlala woza la sikunikeze okuncane nawe ubone ukuthi lokhu uzane uhamba kanjani bengikhiphela kuma-akhawunti abo labantu engikhuluma ngabo eyi ngithathe ngithi senjalo angibiza ubhuti wayeumthanda endlungwane owayo-MEC waka-education ngalesi sikhathi angifaka kwenye i-event ukuze ukwazi uthola umphako kuyaphesheya phefoma kulo mcimbi hayi ngiphefome nangempela eyi zihlangane ngomzuzu wokugcina yimi lo ngiyadweba ngiyaphesheya angazi lutho angazi muntu angazi nala ngiyakhona ngigaxa ubhakha wami nje ma ngiyafika lapha fowuni yami ngiyithembile iqale ngijikele manje ayisabhali ngo-ABC ibhale ngesi-China engingasazi mase sifika lapha phesheya ngiyehla nje e-airport yase-Kiev e-Ukraine sekushintshe yonke ini ithikiti lami engiliphethe lokugibela i-train ecishifana ne-Gautrain angikwazi kwakubona igama lami indlela elibhalwe ngayo akekho umuntu okhuluma i-English la wonke umuntu uma umbuza angabona lapho ukuthi hayi kanti ngitswembu ngesingisi mina wayesenswembu e-Ukraine ngaleso sikhathi ilangaye kakho nihloniphe isingisi uma sengifika bangithathe mfethu bangifake la uma kodwa ngise-airport khona igama elibhalwe ngesingisi ngalolu limi labo lokhu lithe nje Oleg Sentsov ehotel free Oleg Sentsov ubani Oleg Sentsov ngingene kugoogle Oleg Sentsov ayi ngithole i-Ukraine writer eboshwe Russia ngokungemthetho kanjani hayi ngithi mina nalelinye ithuba hayi ngibhale inkondlo kalo Oleg ebusuku ngiqale ngibuze labo bahlala la uba ole sibuhlungu sibuhlungu ngakusasa ngiyafika kunopresident wase-Ukraine o-prime minister kugcwele emcimbini yimi ngedwa omnyama elelalizweke alinabo abantu abamnyama yimi ngedwa omnyama ngisho edolobheni uma ngihamba khona uma ngingena kulo mcimbi ngihleli phansi ayi ngibona ukuthi ayikho lena vele kuthiwa kune-poet all the way from e-Africa ekhona ekuthiwa uSiyabonga wakampungose ezoba khona ekuthuleke nje bangifake yazi ngingabikho ngisho ihlombe ngingene ngime phambili mangifika into engiyitholile umuntu owaziwayo uNelson Mandela hayi lelo gama ngalibonayo lelo langa ukuthi hayi likhulu bafana hayi likhulu igama laMandela ngathi ngifika uNelson Mandela wonke umuntu uyamazi uma kuyathi i-Africa athi oh Nelson Mandela ngithi lokho ngathi ngingena estage ngathi badlala uSkhotsheni noSouth Africa namhlanje uzokwenza into zakathi ngimaphambi kwemayi ngasikathi as you all know ukuthi Nelson Mandela was arrested in Robben Island South Africa ke Cape Town for 27 years uThebo Shiwo kahlangana ama writers from all over the world bachanda ngeslogan esodwe sasithi viva Nelson Mandela leso slogan sasithi aba release uNelson Mandela but it's funny because today ihistory ayirepeater ngoba kuboshwe Oleg Sentsov as a writer from Africa I'm here to say viva Oleg Sentsov viva you won't believe ukuthi inkondlo ngangakayiqali yasukuma yonke indlu ngaphakathi no president ena wonke umuntu ose Ukraine kwakushawa izandla kwakushawa ihlombe bejabula bebona umuntu oyismaka lapho kulowo mzuzu akiyoni kodlo leyo bayitshela ukuthi iyona inkondlo ke le hayi bese ngivele ngibona ukuthi ho hayi ayikho lento ngifake nje amagama amabili amathathu mase ngibona ukuthi sekuphelile ngizokusho bese ngivele ngithi viva Oleg Sentsov viva badume bonke viva bekhala inyembezi hayi mangiqeda lapho kumele ngiperform ebusuku mangingena ebusuku athi omunye kushuthi indawo ngiperforma kuyona nje ngisuka la eThekwini uye eGoli ngiflyile ngafika eGoli uma sengifika khona khona umuntu othi ngikulandele from izolo ngizokubona la ngichazwe indlela ofike washaya inkondlo yakho ngo-Elec ngicela uyiphinde nala ngoba uzophefoma manje sekune fan mina esuka ngale izala mangiqeda ukuphefoma lapho kune campaign yayikhona lapho sengithathwa icampaign manje yangibhuka futhi le ukuthi hey asihambe siyotshela asenze ama messages that viva Oleg Sentsov sengihamba neyo campaign ngala ngiperform emini la ngiperform ebusuku kulento engiyiqashela sekunama event awu 2 uma ngithula imali uma ngideposita ngala ivela inkulu lapha ngoba ngiyithola ngamadola ngithi hayibo nakho ngizodla kahle phesheya uma sengisuka kanti kunohambo futhi oliye Poland indlela yama isabuyiza South Africa isiphuma from Ukraine to Poland iyokwenza same thing because nababe supporta le nto ya Oleg Sentsov ngavele ngamkhulu eUkraine amanye ama videos ngizowashare futhi abantu bakwazi ukuthi bawabone la ngiphesheya ubone ngise stage ngibone ngibabiza ngo viva ubone nje uqopheka imlando eminingi lapho ke uIbanathi uzelwe because uzalwa ngo uIbanathi uzalwe ngo 2016 March 29 so Ibanathi mayizelwe ke uzalwa nje uyingane ekhaya mina ngumuntu onjani ngibakhonze bonke odadewo yabona so umuntu esi ngalesi sikhathi nje ngiyabona nezinto ezikhona khona la ngisicele imbizi icelo sika yethi ozala Ibanathi uno 8 months avela athi emncane athi no ucelo no ayikuhlekwe ekhaya wonke umuntu bese nginganakile Ibanathi sezelwe ke nje mncane uyakhula ngalesi sikhathi uzelwe ngo 2016 uma ekhula ngenye day ubuka iTV bese ngithi athi khuluma ngisi baba esho umuntu kwiTV ngithi usikhuluma kanjani isigisi avela blablabla engihleke bese ngihlekise ngithi ngicela ningithathe ivideo bangishuthe bese ngithi sisi uyakwazi ukukhuluma isingisi athi yebo bese ngithi awusikhulume bese vele ethi vetede ayishaye uma ngiyishera within ama minutes isikophelthusi oboyti boyti pelthusi horobert marawa obani kwi tweet uma ngithi ngiyayilandela ivideo sino 1 million views ngakusasa ngithi ngilalela imetro sebeyifaka kuma jingles ekseni ukuthi odadewo bayavula esikoleni bayokhuluma isingisi kanje how sis kanawe naku umlando usufuna kuyiphinda la igcekeni kakusasa sengimenze enye ivideo ngiqale ngithuka isimanga ukuthi uIbanathi use understand izinto uma nenza ivideo like namanje uzobona because amanye ama interviews sazoba nawo ne Select Africa ukuthi abantu abaningicine sekungazi ukuthi ingane uyayiqeqesha noma uyayitshela ukuthi thini yebo uma ingane the more sengikhuluma kakhulu abantu besilisa the more u spend isikhathi nabo ucinisa umazi mina sengiyazi ukuthi mangimbuza umbuzo nje uzowuphendula kanje because ngicine kanjalo ayisaqala ke sashutha ka ama video uhlezi ke ekhaya ngiphuma kulona ugogo lo engimshoyo lugogo sagadu Ibanathi futhi osakhona nje full time nangaso sonke isikhathi ayisiqaleke senza ama video ethu only to find ukuthi ke lento ya Ibanathi brand yakhona mina ngine brand yami nje ikhuliselwe i radio ngala yasisi ngendenge ngifike Cape Town kwenye into yama sadma wonke umuntu useqala ukukhuluma indaba yasisi hayibo uhamba wedwa umbeke ephu sisi wahamba wethu usisi ayincine ngibona ukuthi kushuthi yonke lento it's about manje ke ingane hayi ke mveni kwalokho ke aqale kusisi mfethu ayishayile into zakhe ke manje enza ama video clips akhe aqala athole abantu abazomu ama deals athi ze bafuna ukwenza ama advertisement nanani and South Africa yamukela ngendlela esimangaliso mfethu uyabonaye uthe ena at the age of 3 i video ke bese siyishaya siqeda ke sesikwazi ukuyihlalela ukuthi okay manje kune covid iCovid so iaddressa kanjani sisi iCovid into umkhuhlane obulala abantu isanitizer le kanjani kanjani so umchazela kanjalo uma senza ivideo siqala nje sengiza ngangipha abantu iclue because iyaqala ukuchazeka ngokwe interview yokuqala ngichaza lento siyenza kanjani ivideo so sisi isanitizer le yabo igezi izandla uma ugezi izandla nje ngesanitizer iCovid ayihlali la izandleni ngekusaba neCovid so udinga ukugqoka imask ukuze makuza umuntu ekhwehlela leyo nto yakhe ingezi kuwena nanani uzohlala basithi uqhamuka ukuthi hey sisi kunjani ngiyaphila sisi kunje wahlekihle izandleni leyo yenza angithi ngiphethe isanitizer uyayibona leyo nto leyo so usezohamba phezu kwaleyo nto pho manje kwangathi ugqoka imask angithi ngiyiqokela ukuthi magayizini uma ukhwehlela umkhuhlane ungezi kanje so sagcina sesiba nama video anjalo and okungijabulisileke ngendlela esimanga masibuka indlela South Africa ekwazile ukuthi is welcoming ngayo ngokwe influence ka sisi ke namandla lawa khona njengoba kade ngishilo kathi siqala interviews neqaleni ukuthi ngumuntu okhule buka kuzona ngibuka uzo leshintshe isimo sabantu nanani sithe sesibuka masine following engaka ukuthi awukwazi mfethu uhlala elokushini udlula ingane inesicathulo esibhobokile usazi simo sasekhaya isicathulo sibe sibizwa 120 rand ukuthi ngeke uzuthole lo 120 wenze kanjalo so that is where ekuqala ukuvela khona lento abantu abangithandela kakhulu kulesi sikhathi engiphila kusona manje naba ngisaphothela yona leyo ukuthi ke ngazi ukuthi ngomuntu okwaziyo kulekelela uyabona because mina ngifika ngiya kusine ngiye kunala nale mfethu ngicela ukuthi ungisize ungithekele ama blocks aw 100 asikwazi kuba nogogo onendlu ewile nginabangani zokuthi uma ngifona ethe nale mfethu awunginike athi bayingcengele sine awunikeze futhi amanye aphuma u200 umama wabantu useyangena endlini so ngiqale kancane ke le yantu because ngahlangana nenye ingane u Stop Street empophomeni emhlangeni ngiyibuka ihamba ngeyicathulo ziqhephukile laphandle uma ngithi ngiyafika ngiyibuza ifunda clip class ngiyangena esikoleni sayo uma ngifika eclassini athu memayi lokho okubonayo umfana wami kancane awungene ngaphakathi uzobona isimanga mangiyafika khona ngane igqoke lesicathulo kwathi uBhamba lokho ko plastic okupink okumfana then umbuzo wami uthi kuno Siyabonga Mpungose abagwarana esikoleni abacobanayo lengane ilahlekela ukuyithemba ka grade 4 ka grade 3 siyazi ukuthi mina ngiyahlupheka iyazi ukuthi omunye umuntu uyabusa kunami so saqala ama programs kanjalo ke sathengele ingane izicathulo sema sathenga izicathulo kwavela amanye ama izinto uthola ukuthi umuntu welo umuzi ngizokhona ukuthi sibiza umdlalo omuhle ngivele ngishare ukuthi umdlalo omuhle mawuqhubeka ngizobuthi ngiyavuka ekuseni sekhona umuntu othi hey nginothile abawu 10 esekuthengele bona nginani sekuthengele bona saqala sakhanda leyo miss sesathi sitsenza lokho thola omunye ufuna ukuye kama drugs ufuna ukwazi ukuthi angeze kanjani simthengele pressure wash awashe sim assess sibone ukuthi oh hayi lento iyayenza iyaqhubeka iyalokhu zani sayikhulisa ke mfethu uyangena kumaciko nje ukubona abafowethu odida sengidlule into eneyiningi ingoma efani nalezi abantu abaphuma lapho sinoma ngethe abacula umasikandi aba oseqophelele liphezulu nakulesi sikhathi nabo futhi bacula lo mculo wabo and ba promotewa yiyo lendlela esenza ngayo sinama artists amaningi yagcina ephuma ngaphansi so lento yagcina ikhula kwamini yangithusa indlela egcina ikhula kakhosi sinesihlahla esinama artists sine youth ngeinfluence nginayo ngithi mangibhukhiwe manje njengakwi select manje mangihleli la ngithi njalo mangihleli sengihlala ngibuka ukuthi ho ubani owenza ukuthi ikushuthi kuseleni kuselo zobamba intambo lapha ihlale kanje ngendlela yokuthi nokuthi mina into esengizoyenza later sengizofonela nale but ubona kanjani kunzi yami kunganjani manganitholela umuntu ozophatha ama camera mase ngiqedile ukuwashutha awapheka awafake kahle nayo sezoshutha hayi sinasi space esinjalo bese nikezele umuntu ngathatha iinfluence ngayincikanisa nama opportunities ukuthi la engikhona ake ngibabuzele nabantu abasha because abanye babo mfethu besilokhu sithi ba lazy khona mfana omncane nje okhona ngeenglish gama la ku movement what my figure day 1 ngathi mina ayi ngeke ngimbuka abo ngibuka indlela ayona nginokuthi ayi ngeke uzokwenza you won't believe ukuthi omunye wabantu abenza kahle kanjani kwi-movement ngathi sengimnikaza ngimnika ibhungu ngithi mina awuhambe ufunda le K53 ubuye wabuya 3 days wabuya sengiyiqedile kuyifunda sesingayibhukheli lenazi ngathi unamanga sometimes day 1 wathengena wayipass lenazi only to find ukuthi mina ngayifaila kabili lenazi kayipass okwesithathu angizange ngigwaze bafowethu oh no, nawe uyangifakazela kabi yami ukuthi kawu-4 lo muntu day 1 ephethe i-K53 ayinambuza inalutho ufunda yona njengoba injalo wangena eklasini wayifunda wayibhala ngaqala ngathi kulezi zinto ezincane ngeke ngimcheka yawashe le moto uphuma uhambe uyibekele 10 rand uyabuya u-R10 ukhona. So lento sikutshela enye into ukuthi sizogcina silahla abanye abantu kanti ngempela abacapable ukwenza izinto. And nami njengoba ngitshela ngokwezithombe wawungafika ungijaje ngalesi yasikhathi ngingazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu nekusasa lami yini into ayibekile. And angazi ukuthi umbani engimsizayo ukhanyile ongikhuluma ngaye. I know ukuthi akazi ukuthi wangipha u-R20 owashintsha impilo yami ngaleli yalanga. Kodwa yena akazi ukuqabuka namhlanje mhlawumbe mayibuka le interview because yinto oyenzayo awazi ukuthi umaka ini and engaphindilekelele bani. Hey ukuthi ngiyankanta bonami sengikhulume kakhulu.
Inside my story lana dlaloko osalubona nesikhathi sihleli naye ke uSiyabonga. Siya kuningi osokushilo. Yo kuningi kodwa engikuthathe kakhulu ngikubona umuntu obuyelayo kubantu obathanda kakhulu abantu nomsebenzi wakho ukuphoqa ukuthi abathanda abantu ushino ukuthi ke ubaba njengamanje ngeke kwaba nezinto ukuthi no umshana wakho Ibanathi inini mhlambe uconfirm biologically
indaba ka Ibanathi ayikho indaba ehlekisa njengo Ibanathi ake sichaze kanje ngifuna ukunisukela nayo ngibekele wonke umuntu because abanye bazobe beqala futhi ku Select Africa ingisize le interview ukuze ngikwazi ukuyiclearisha lena sizalwa sibathathu yimina uScelo uAmanda so 3 uma wethu mayishona ushona ngina 16 years ngeke uScelo hleze ngithethe sethi angiyeke lento yami ukuthi ngisho iminyaka yami ngoba kuvele iminyaka yakhe kephutha mangisho ukuthi sishiyana kanjani ngihlezi ngimlokhuza kanjani into engiyikhumbulayo emazwini kama okugcina ngci asika ukuze makuthiwa awekho amanye amazwi owakwakhuluma nomunye nomzali wakho adlula lokho yimi umdala uScelo uAmanda so 3 silele endlini uma wethe ngashona uma silele athi uma ebusuku ngihappy uma ngilibona nizwana kanje nangelodwa ilanga nivume kube nento enganihlukanisa niyinto eyodwa nanoma inini nanini kodwa mina mangase ngifice ukufa uSiya at least esenza noma umatric ngeke ngibe nankinga ngoba uyodonsa laba abanye kodwa nize ningisize weingane zabo ningalenzi iphutha lokuthi nihlukane nginenze na into eyodwa kanje ebambene kanje athi mayikhuluma kanjalo bese mveni walo awekho amanye amazungu azingwa akhuluma naye and then uma kwenzeka ikhathi ke afika isifika isikhathi sakhe sokuthi adlule emhlabeni ngibamba uScelo abantu abaningi ke kwanenkinga enkulu uma njalo zonke izinto ngibatshela ukuthi uScelo ingane esilabana nayo emhlani ngoba bekunalento yokuthi anikwazi ukuthi nibe abandawonye sihlezile yanto uma ubona mina noScelo akwazi ukuhlukanisa ukuhluleka ngisho umuntu angaphandle ukukhuluma because noma yini esiyenza ayikho into yakhe esuka ingekho so uScelo ngalesi sikhathi ufika uyintwana umfana omncane wasekhaya then sekuba nengane usethola ingane ayithola ingane muncane into eningi yabo akakayi understand nani oku Ibanathi biological uma efika uIbanathi makudlalo ubaba ulokhu zani makuthiwa ekha kumangena eminyango esangweni umuntu ozokuthethisa noma ozokhuluma nawe into ozoyizwa ubaba wakho ulokhu zani kwagcina kuucelo loya kuubaba lo you understand so uma sekutrend asekuvela the first video ithi awusakwazi ukuthi uthi hayi sawubona sikanje kanje but ekugcineni kwakho konke ngahlala nepoint elithi nayi lento eyakadishuma kuthini ekhuluma nathi ukuthi ekugcineni niyinto eyodwa ehlukanisekayo you won't believe mangangena uAmanda wasekhaya la ahlale phansi la eceleni kwami ukuthi ungathuka isimanga ukuthi ngathi sikhuluma nomfana uyena yedwa intombazane magcini kodwa masikhuluma naye ngathi kukhulume kanje nomfana ingane yomfana yonke into masigeqa amagula sizobabili uzozubona ukuthi ayingeke lo ulokhuzana kanti utraineke ngokuthi siyinto eyodwa engahlukanise kanjalo kwakuthina sikufila ngazi ukuthi once umuntu wathi yabona ngabuke enye iarticle ezothi uuncle uSiyabonga his uncle kuthina ihlali kahle because usiyazazi ukuthi siyindawonye silapha endlini asihlukanise kanjani we do have ubhuti wethu futhi ekuthi uPhilani uPhilani kubantu abaningi futhi bazothuka udokotela useCape Town bazothuka mabethola ukuthi uPhilani uzale umamkhulu akazazi esikoleni whether ngithethiswa noma kanjani kwakuhlezi kuthiwa umfana wakhe nomdala kwenza kangcono kabi kunawe because Philani wayiphasa wayengadlali wayivela 100% kwi-maths vele kuthi uPhilani wakini omdala wayengenzi kanje Mpungose wakini omdala akaza yenze kanje kuthe mase sesihleli sesikhulu uma ngichaza ngithi awuphila noma mkhulu ngizwa kaze ukuthi I'm wrong ngeinto eyiningi because kwamanye ama families ngeke ngibone uthole hleli nomuntu ekhuluma ngomuntu akho ukuthi ubuke ukuthi ayingeke angiyazi le nto eka I won't lie to you nakubantu ngeke ngize ngibatshele into engekho ay indlela iolede lasihlanganisa ngayo angiy understand ukuthi kwakuyini le nto leya so siyinto eyodwa kanjalo so umntana nami ngale yondlela.
Okay, ngiyeze ke iSelect Africa ihleze ke ikulethela izinto ezintsha. Now uyazi ukuthi ena uSiyabonga ubaba ka Ibanathi.
Isikhoko usisi but biologically uzalo Scelo ku amo wakantshangase. So that is why futhi ihleze kunalento ethi mawubona ipost yabo uma wengane uphu lokuzana ngingi yes ngine relationship yami mina ngikuyona eqondile so iqiniso lithi angikwazi ukuposta uma ungani yasicela lokuzana because sengconfuse into eyiningi but iqiniso lilonke ukusupport ingane ukuthi ibe lento efuna ukuthi ibe yona and then izifike la ifinyelela khona.
Ngifuna le singayandisi kakhulu but ngifuna sikhulume because into eyenzakalayo ubaba kuIbanathi kunobaba abangazondla ingane kunobaba abayibalakelayo ingane kunobaba othola ukuthi ngisho ekhaya egcekeni abezwani ningabafoweni uthola ukuthi khona ingane ezihambayo emakhaya ikhona imndeni ngoba uma ukuthi akasekho nobaba ngaze nguze ukukhuluma naye uthola ukuthi ngiyahamba ekhaya ngenxa ukuthi angiphathekile kahle ufuna ukuthenda kulabo baba ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi ezikwazi ukuhlala nengane kamfoweni kube ngathi eyakho khona ongakusho mhlambe ongagcina nomunye umuntu kumshintsha umqondo.
Alright, enye into engikhule ngayo mina ngikhuliswa yi-single parent njengoba wazi nje ngusiyabonga Mpungose isibongo sasekhabo kama yilokhu uzane ngikhuthiswe isona engingakusho nokuwumlando kakhulu nengakudlulisa kuwona wonke umuntu osibukayo njengamanje ukuthi ngiyibukile izinto eziningi ukuthi angizange ngiyithande. For example, ngimngaka nje ibhayisekile angaze ngili-owne ngaze nga-owna leli lithengwe egarage kuyimoto sekiyithekela mina so angaze ngibe nebhayisekile engithi ngilithengelwe ubaba nani. Ubaba ngisenaye ukhona uyaphila kodwa nje ayikabi but iqiniso nje uma ungahlangana ukuthi baba kaMpungose wayenza ziphi ifundo wayefunda kumuphi uthisha. I know ukuthi akazi ukuthi ngifunde malini school fees sasesikoleni nani so ngikhuliswe i single parent and ngazi understand lezi yazinto ukuthi zibukhuni kangakanani uma zenzeka kuwena ukhula kwayizinyo zezinto engayinyanya nje kusukela ngingane ngase ngithi uthando whether ngokwe relationship olwengane yazi ukuthi ngiye ngize ngisho ukuthi abantu sebeze bangithola le ngiyaxolisa ukudisclose ezinzini abantu sebeze bayisebenzise lento sengize nami ngaqala ukuba nenhliziywana ethanda ukuba imbana kwezinzinto ukuthi bayisebenzisa lento ukuthi nginenhliziyo enhle yabo bayazi ukuthi mabengibambe ngendaba yengane yabo masethi hey manje mfana kubi ingane ayinazi icathulo nanani they know ukuthi ngizofila kanjani because ngiye even ukukhuluma yabo mangikhulunywa once ngihlala nomuntu nje ngimuzwe ekhuluma into ethile engane neyokubuke lokhu ukuthi I know ukuthi into yonke into nanamhlanje ngoba ngikhuluma nawe ngikhumbula yonke into yakasho mina umuntu oyingane whether wangichwensa wangicwasa wenzani ingane indlela ekwazi ukubamba ngayo so message yami kubantu ukuthi yazi ukuthi nganihlaniphe ngaphezulu kwa wonke umuntu mina sengayikhohlwa izinto zonke engiyifunde high school but ebunganeni umuntu wakwangishaya ngingane ngiyamkhumbula umuntu owaye ngikhuza ngendlela yokungikhulisa ngingane ngiyakwazi ukumhlukanisa nomuntu wayekhuluma amazwi engiwazi ukuthi lo muntu lamazwi awalokhu zani so ngiba sensitive makhulunywa indaba yeingane ngoba mina engayami enkulu enomuntu engimcasukela till today ngimcasukela ngezinto azenza kumina ngingane so i-message engidlulisa kubantu iingane abazazi ukuthi ziyabamba futhi zithatha kangakanani leyo nto and izinto ezibalekile enganeni ukuthi iziphi ngoba ngitshela ukuthi angazi abanihlezi kizwa bethi ingane iqondiswa ngenduku yenzani yenzani yena Ibanathi endlini angikazi uma ungangena kuyena uthi nje ngangasiphakamisa yini isandla ngasithi kuyena eyingane but wazi khona lezi zinto eziwuthanda ngibuza uziphi one yamazwe uyayithanda imali two uyathanda senza amavideo nje manje ngibona nje asishuthani nawe usuyahamba singashuthanga so ithi into yami ithi lolu thando omnikeza lona olingaka mhlazane ekhombisa ukuba ingane nayo yabe ingane abe nezikhathi zokudelela ngithi owenza kanje asishuthi ivideo siye mall yazi ukuthi usukuqedile induku leyo engaphezulu kwa yonke induku kuyena so enye into engitha ngiyishare kubantu abangayazi ukuthi akusesizo kuphela lezo zinto but ingane mase uyiunderstand uyazi ukuthi lokhu even mina sengibuka manje ukuthi yazi ukuthi kuqala shuthi wawungavele ungithembise ungithengele iCD yaZola noma ungise emcimbini waZola ukuze ungwine ngenhliziyo yami yonke. So ngifisa abantu abazokwazi ukuunderstand ingane to that level and abantu abaphila emhlabeni bakwazi ukwenza ngale ndlela benza ngayo.
Kumele uunderstand ingane induku ke ayikho konke kodwa usho ukuthi ayivalwe.
Hey, angisho kuningi, ake ngisho njalo ngithi angisho kuningi, kodwa zikhona nezinye indlela ongakwazi ukuthi wenze ngazo ngoba ngikhuluma nje kade ngimentionela indaba yaAmanda lwasekhaya umncane. Amanda wasekhaya ngubhuti yena umshiya ngeminyaka emncane kodwa ngubaba ngiyona yonke into kuyena because ngisho kanye akaza ngihluphe naye ngicela ukumfisela ukumhalalisela kakhulu usanda kuthola i-honors economics isikhokho sami nje ubuye nayo la UKZN eWestville. Angikhumbula ngelilodwa ilanga ngibuka abafowethu abanye abanodadwa bangisho ukuthi ezasekhaya ingcono but angikhumbuli nangelilodwa ilanga ngikufila ukuthi le ngane ayifuni ukungihlonipha noma kanjani uyazazi naye imfundiso zami naye mhlawumbe yobe yishera kwabanye abantu ukuthi yiziphi izinto engangade ngiyisebenzisa ngalesiya sikhathi ukwazi ukumlekelela kodwa nje awami amazwi astika lapho kakhulu.
Siyabonga, siphila esikhathini ese-social media. Ngiyazi kakhulu mina nje Ibanathi noSiyabonga Mpungose ngiyamazi okhozeni uSiyabonga but kakhulu nginazi lapha kwi-social media. I-social media ke ngiyibuke njengento enhle sometimes iembi. Kuney'khathi la ubona khona ukuthi wenza kahle iyakhe i-brand yakho iphinde ubulala. Bese kuba nalabantu ke ababa khona udila kanjani ne-influence eyayo nanezinto ezenzakala. Uthola ukuthi njengamanje khona abantu abayibulalayo ngenxa yokuthi babone into noma iphutha mina engilenzile li-trend kwi-social media.
Yazi ne ngiyabonga ukuthi wonke ama-questions ongibuza wona, ama-questions engiwathandayo ukwaphendula. Le nje kakhulu ye-social media. Ngelinye ilanga nje sathi siyavuka ekuseni, boom, kuthukwa nje uIbanathi yabo umjita upostile uthuka ingane nje yabo eqine kakhulu lokhu ukuthi yabo hayi ngivuke yabo one qala ngiphathe kabi le nto le and then sengena kuma-comments kubantu abakhomentayo ngaleso sikhathi omunye uyakukhuluma hey basho izinto ngikhumula kahle ukuthi uAmoma Ibanathi wakwazwa ngifonela wathi hayibo indaba kwenze njani because uvele nje kushuthi kuvuka umuntu nje ekuseni angazi ngaziphi izathu ake ngivele ngiyithuke lengane ne maye ithuka sekungena nezinto ezilumelayo ezinye ngeke ngize ngikwazi ngisho ukuyishare la yabona leyo nto leyo like ukuthi kwisimo esiphila kusona kungena umuntu athi ngayi-raper mina leyo ngane noma ngenzani you understand so kumina mani ngathi niyachecka kubantu abalandela kakhulu social media yebo as much as ingane ngiyiposta but ngisengibe nesimo sokuyiprotecta kakhulu akusafani nasekuqaleni uyangunderstand apho indlela ezihlukahlukene zokwazi ukuunderstand kunabantu abacabanga kafishane for example omunye manje la athi engena kwi-Select Africa engena nje ku-YouTube ungonakele lutho iyapostwa le video avela akalalelile akabonanga lutho avela faka u-dislike yayizwa leyo nto leyo angene a-comment athuke abeke la afuna ukubeka khona abeke ngendlela yakhe afisa ukubeka ngayo akuthuke ngendlela yakhe afuna ukuthuka ngayo athathe ama-clips amanye awaphendukezele ukuze akhiphe le nto afuna ukuthi abiyona so i-social media enganeni especially ngathi ungahlezi uyi-protect because kumele hlezi unayo ngoba kunabantu abaney'nhloso zabo ey'thize ey'negative. Kulokhu kwethu ngihlezi ngisho into eyodwa ukuthi okunye akumele ukuthi ufocuse kukona. Kulokhu kwethu nje sibhekene nengcindezi yokuthi sesibadala sibangaka unqeni kwi-page lakho kungena umuntu okufollowayo azokuthuka ngenhlamba okunye mina futhi-ke nje asengazenzela umusa kakhulu yazi ukuthi kancane ukuthi ufice i-comment ekhuluma into e-negative kwi-page lami ngozelama ngithi yabo so same time nje uthi ubhala nje into ethi awupheli 2 minutes suke leyo muntu engasekho ngiyabhlokha leyo muntu then ngiqhubeka nempilo ngoba iqiniso lithi uma ungathatha leziya zinto ze-social media ikhanda lakho lingagcina lihlanya but enganeni akuhle neza ngifuna ukuqamba amanga
angikuhlekeza mhlawumbe Siyabonga ngifuna sidlulele kumsebenzi wakho kakhulukazi nje uyimbongi kunabantu abasemakhaya ngiwasenkandla-ke mina kunabantu abasenkandla kunabantu abakanongoma abancane abanaso lesiphiwo sokuthi nami ngelinye ilanga ngiphiwe lento yokubhala mhlawumbe uma ungasitshela ama challenges ohlangabeze nayo nanokuthi ikuphi okumele kwenze mhlawumbe ukuze agcine ayibona ngoba ngiyazi iningi labo bayabukela kuwena agcine naye ayibone ephumelela njengawo.
Alright.
Ngoba esikhatheni esiningi njengobusho ukuthi abantu abakuthathi serious if wenza lezi zinto zokukhuluma people believe ukuthi kumele uhambe uyofunda kumele uye teacher but namhlanje kune Siyabonga obuya e-Ukraine othandwa ama millions abantu kodwa namanje ukhona
kulokho ugqugquzela umntwana omncane ophushayo ngihlezi ngisho into eyodwa yabona nje mawu hustler sinengele indaka siyoke siyilandele mina ngiyanga prefer ukuthi ngithi kumuntu hey ngicela wenze 1 no 2 no 3 ngiyangi prefer ukukunikeza nje ukuthi ngeke ngadlule igabeni enjani ngomunye unyaka ngithese ngupolishe kahle umsebenzi wami ngikhumula kahle the soil nayo yayifika yabo isayi introducer kubantu ngavele ngaya ngizwe kuthi uye Bedsand ngafika le Bedsand yabo makusafaka amatafula lawa okulungisa wana nginayo imali yetikiti lalo kungena ngangena nalabo bantu ngibabamsile ngeyanqaba umuntu umbambisa isound engena naye ngangena ngithese ngingaphakathi ngathi angisaphumi ke manje sengingenile kulo mcimbi lo sengiyingxenye yawo uma sengiyiphakathi uZulu boy ephethe uhlelo wathi kiwe break in ngaya kuyena eZulu lalela nkunzi yami ngicela mase sekiwa sekubuywa abantu besahlala phansi ubahlalise ngami ayikho inkinga mphethe unginike nje ithutshana 1 minute ukuze belalele bakwazi ukuhlala phansi ayithi ngiyakwazi umsebenzi engiwuphetha leso sikhathi ngiwuthembile uma ebuya wathi ngena nje ngangena ngashaya bathi enko bafune enye ngaphinde ngashaya after that ngakusasa ngifunda iarticle iyayisincoma uSiyabonga Mpungose ubehamba nedasoy lesingazani kwakwazani sasingazani ngisho kwazani nedasoy but iphepha selisihlanganisa ndawonye ngoba alazange ukuthi ngicele kuyiphi opportunity ngithi mina kumuntu omusha khona grab i-opportunity ngezandla zombili lonke ithuba uma ulithola libambe ngathi uyashona libambe kube ngazuthi uyagcina futhi alikho elinye ithuba eliyophinde lifane nalelo uma wenze njalo ngiyakuthembisa kukhona la uzokwazi ukuthi ufinyelele khona.
Sisenayo ke insizwa la uSiyabonga Mpungose ubaba ka sisi usembisile ke Mpungose ukuthi sizoba naye one day
noma kanjani so since ikole izobe ivulwa because naye ngiyaye ukuthi makuvalwe ikole kanje siyayisimkhulule ukuthi akwazi ukuspend isikhathi esanele noma wakhe and then ke mase sekuvuliwe uzoba khona ama questions uzobe iphendulela kodwa engikhumbulayo nje khona akazi omunye wayembuza ethi sisiba ufuna ukuba icelebrity njengawe njani avela wathi ucela ubaba wakhe akushuthe ivide athi hayi sisi bese uyaduma so iyona ndlela so ngiyaye ngimthande kulokho ukuthi whenever ebuza umbuzo uphendula ngokuba ingane ngihlezi ngijabulela lokho kakhulukazi na ku social media manje ukuthi ingane sihlangana nazo abazali hey naleyo ngicela ukuyihlaba kakhulu ubuka icontent ekhuluma umzali nengane ukuthi akusesiye ingane angeke ngisho ngangena ngazi uyophuma le wano mathandana ngeke uzuyifice lezo zinto izinto ezinjani into ezindala kunengane hey ngiyangicoba ngikwazi ngisho uyiqeda leyo video kodwa uma uthola ama video yakhe nje always khona la ngathi kulona asambe siye mole ebusuku ngithi mina hayibo sekuvaliwe mole uthi hayi songqonqoza so ngqonqo uthi ngithi mina ngeke bazi bakuvulela athi hayibo Ibanathi lo celebrity fulani so iyona into esifuna ingane sifuna ukuthi icabange kanjalo yes ngalelo
Siyabonga the importance of ukuthi uma ubaba usondelane nengane yentombazane I won't lie amantombazane amancane ahlangabezana nezinto eziningi esibhekene nazo and uyazi thina sizwe kunalento yothi nje mawu intombazane hamba kuma wakho mawu mfana sondela kubaba yini wena le ekwenze ngale kwe talent lakhe ngiyazi uzokhula abe naye kuma teenage stage wakhe akhule kodwa yini le othi kubaba njengamanje ay single father naye okhulisa intombazane.
Okay kulokho ngifuna nje ukugqugquzela ukuthi mina enye into engiyibongayo ngibonga ukuthi uamenda wasekhaya ngicansi ngipractice ngaye because ngibe ngigcine ngiunderstand ukuthi hayibo ingane yentombazane iright because ukhuluma nayo ukanje nakanje ukuze ikwazi ukuthi lokhuzana noma ngabe kuthiwani yazi kwezinye ikhathi ngumuntu ohleze ebusy yabo kwezinye ikhathi uamenda nje wasekhaya anqini vela ngixine ngento enginokuthi how ubengeke asahlele sengilinda ngizalise ngifike ekhaya uthola ukuthi ubonile ukuthi ukwi-event endaweni ukuthi nokuthi kodwa into umuntu oqala azomfonela wesiya yazi la ekhaya kunomuntu ovele wafika esingamqondi kahle wathi wabuza wena ukuthi ngithi mina amend uya understand kodwa ukuthi ngibhizi so uyabuka mase sengihlele ekhaya ukuthi oh ngiyu number 1 kubona uma nje kukhonto yenzeka uyazi ukuthi hey mase sesitshela uSiya sengitshela ibrother yami ngize ngihleke ukuthi lento yokuba ama brother nje ugcina utsenjiwe kanti uyoshawa ngelinye ilanga yabona ngoba ngisenjwa kubona bayazi ukuthi sesitshela ubhuti omdala uyabona lento leyo usicelo masixoxa naye uma sethe hey bafo hey khona la ukuthi nokuthi uyazi ukuthi mayise selibeke kumina mhlawumbe ikhona indlela ezokwenzeka ngayo so mina ngiyakulela iphuzu lokuthi hayi ngifikile ngisamncane nami nginaleyo nkolelo ukuthi ingane yomfana i-right ngoba uma uyigweme kanjena nje kuphela ekubhemeni hayi izoba right kanje but ngentombazane ngibone ngo-amenda hayi uma ngithi ngiyabuka sinothando ekhaya ngabuka ukuthi oh awu intombazane nayo iyashayipheka njengomfana the more intombazane nje idinga leyo nto le i-support ungena uma ngena mina ngawuvula umnyango ekhaya ngingakwenzela ngisho i-clip uvula ngisho ungangenza lutho ngawuvula umnyango uzaqhamuka seyagijima hey lalela we baba yazi kwafika umuntu wenzani so ukubalalela ubanikeza isikhathi sabo insuku ke kodwa futhi ayifani uyazi naye kwezinkathi angithi njengoba kwenza nje sine interview sike sasuka naye sayimpumalanga uma sihamba yena ufuna ingoma nje eyigqomu yabo edlala phezulu ingadlala ingoma eyodwa nize niyongena empumalanga mhlawumbe sesiyabuya o 8 ebusuku usafuna igqomu yena lelo senzo lokunidlaleli so angithi uyabona ukusuya kwazi kumtshela SS sizobuye sidlala leyo ngoma asithi ukwenza one notho ugcina esazi ukuthi ukunderstanda kanjani so yileyo mina engifuna ukuyisho ukuthi asi connect negenge lencane the most connector nabo bavele basithande kakhulu ngaphezulu kwa yonke into wena nje once wamkhombisa uthando umuntu wesifazane ke nje kakhulukazi because even kwi relationship engikuyo ngiyazi ukuthi indlela ngiyumuntu obhizi kanje the minutes kodwa sengithi hey yazi u-1 no-2 no-3 sanisame ngidileyile endaweni yokuthi hey aqala axoxela iy'ndaba zasemini yazi emini kwenzeke u-1 no-2 so uyakwazi ukubona ukuthi hayi labantu bayidingela leyo attention enje after that ke bayakwazi ukuthi bakhiphe ama-results owafunayo
ngoba ke nezwa-ke iy'nsiza ukuthi isikhathi phela kube ngathi uma kusho wena kube ngathi I'm happy ukuthi ishiwo womunye umuntu wesilisa siyabonga uJulayi inyanga yamadoda uyindoda emadodeni yingakho sinawe la uthi ake ngiqale la angifuni ngithi ishona umlayezo nihlenze abantu abaningi bahleze bekhala abantu besilisa abanakiwe abantu besilisa banezinto eziningi enivalele ngaphakathi sikhuliswe ngento ethi indoda ayikhali indoda ithi masikhali vele ikhiphe isibham ibulala umuntu indoda ayikhali indoda masikhala ivele kuthiwa iyahlukumeza kanti lento endlayo ngaphakathi as umuntu wesilisa okhule South Africa ufisani
mina ngiyafisa seyamadoda ke sibe neyithangami zethu nje esiba nazo esihlangana kuzona sine angikwenze imizekelo ngeke ngathi ngihamba naye ingane yasikhale encane sisesaluni ngilalela abantu besifazane nje bekhuluma ngathi hey ngaze ngangena endaweni ewrong namhlanje uma be ake ngithi bedodisana bakhuluma ngezinye izinto engicabanga ukuthi zimqoka futhi ibalekile uyabona ukuthi ekhaya hey maye njena nje ngenza kanjena ngenza kanjena kanje ka bakhuluma ngathi bas discuss then sengiyahlehla ngithi mina awu ake ngo check insizwa ukuthi zinakho yini la esidiscussa khona thina abantu besifazane ukuthi umbamba kanjani uma umbona uzohamba ngathola ukuthi ithangami zethu zincane kakhulu abantu besifazane banokuhlangana futhi banokubumbana njengoba usho nje lenyanga yethu esikuyona esuJuly hayi ukuthi amadoda azokhanda inyanga abantu besifazane ukuthi be active abantu besifazane abazoyikhandela inyanga yabo kwamina ngitshela abangani bami ukuthi ama bookings abamaningi kakhulu ngenyanga abantu besifazane ngoba bayayihlelela ukuthi sifunane including umshado yami mina mangibhukwe indoda ngisho ukuthi hayi ke ayiyobheda kulowo mshado ngoba indoda mayingibhuka uyangibhuka nje kodwa umuntu wesifazane uzokutshela ukuthi why dinga uSiyabonga yini am convince abenjani so thina sinazo ithanga ngibuze ngishiso yini esokuqala into enginayo ama stats o HIV and AIDS akhula zonke izinsuku emaclinic kodwa amajita mangihleli nawo wonke umjito usanda kutesta wonke umjito negative uyangizwa ukuthi ngithini akekho nje ongasanda kutchecka nje hey yazi ngicheke nje bra wami futhi ngi negative wonke umuntu u negative kodwa ama stats mayekhuluma aka health akhuluma esinyi story ukuthi ama lokhuzani ayanyuka ama results a positive kubantu besilisa so iktshela ukuthini lento ikutshela ukuthi sinezinto esiyigodlila phakathi ma uhlele elokishini because ngiyasibenza isikhathi siningihlele nabantu besifazane uhlele elokishini uzwa bekhuluma sengikhuluma nje ngegciwane esimpulu bekhuluma hey into zakho hayi ngiyithathile udlula udriver kolayini abantu abayolanda izinto ey'zobaphilisa kusasa abantu besifazane thina asitholakali ndawo uyangi-understand okunye ukuba deep nje ngento encane kwezinye zezinto ukuthi uperforma kanjani ngezinye zey'ndlela ey'ndaweni thizeni bonke abantu besilisa hayi ngisikhokho mina hayi isikhokho se game nani 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 you understand uthuthu uyalandela mabe xoxa abantu besifazane khona abantu besilisa bangenzi kahle how ibaphi abantu besilisa bangenzi kahle ngoba bonke abantu engihlala nabo bonke bayizikhokho so kunale pride esibuye sifuna ukuba nayo kwesinye isikhathi engenasi isidingo mina nje engingakudlulisa ngike nganenkinga nje manje sike kuma movement la swaformal o admin ba ma page obani sibeke bona abantu besifazane bayibamba injengoba injalo because bayibamba ngezandla zombili you understand so thina ikhona lento ye pride nanani asifuna ukudiscuss ezinzini okunye ngempela ubungasizakala uyabo le nto leyo uthola ukuthi ngempela inkinga benayo ukube ixoxe insizweni ube yobona because abantu besifazane hlezi mina izolo while sikhuluma le nto izolo kodwa nje umuntu wesifazane uvelo wangena ne voice note eyingoma mp3 futhi leya i mix mhlambe ya dj because ibe 19 minutes nento akangazi ngisho ungazi sawubona bhuti wami hey wangigila umuntu wesilisa wenziwa no 2 no 3 no 4 wamchaza ngize ngamakha ngesithombe sengiqonda ukuthi hayi shuthi unje lo muntu wesilisa so uyambuka lo muntu maye ekhuluma lento kumina uyikhulumela ukuthi ufuna ukusizakala uyabo thina sicina sife nezinto ufe nayo ngempela into ngaphakathi kanti amajita akhulumayo umuntu okwazi ukuphumela phandle ukuthi hayi ukuthi ngibe nenkinga nje you don't believe ukuthi uthe ayikhuluma ngithi mina wenzakalelwe lokho we ungcono ke wena mina ngangenzakalelo 1 no 2 no 3 so thina sikakafiki leso sigaba sabantu besifazane bengathi mina sisike leyo phethini sibe nezithangami ngoba abantu besifazane banayo isaloon abakhuluma kuzona izindaba zabo banazi izithangami abahlangana nabo beqobe emcindini baqobe abakhuluma izindaba ukuthi sokwenza kanjani kodwa thina masimbe emathuneni into esiyenzayo siqambelana amanga while isimba siqambelana amanga hey ngo December nje ngokushaya ngingayithenganga imoto ukuthi nokuthi ubani nani nani so uyabuka ukuthi egcineni kwakho konke sifaka ipride nalaye engadinge khona kanti kwesinye isikhathi siyasidinga ukuthi sidinga mhlawumbe nayo lento engiyikhulumayo unqena ukukhuluma nje ukuthi ingane yentombazane mhlawumbe ungayiphatha kanjani i-comment esizongena ezandla hey ngoba wena wazi mina ngaxabana nokuthi so umbuzo wami uthi uma nixabene noma wengane ingane isingena bangazi noma uyayithola indlela engizama ukuya kuyona ukuthi ezinye zezibuye sifuna ukhanda nama excuses ezinto ezinye ethola ukuthi ngempela eqinisweni ayidingakali
i-pressure indoda must anginakho umsebenzi ayikho eSouth Africa akumele mina ngithandwe akumele mina ngibe nomuzi
indoda must ithwele insizwa bafowethu angifuni ukuqamba mangake lapho bafo nozakwethu bathwele ngendlela isibakaliso futhi ukubona ngempela ukuthi baphila ngaphansi kwengcindezi kodwa mina futhi kulokho nje ukusekela kunezinye zezinto nje not ngoba kube kuwumuntu ukuthi indoda must noma kwenzekeni kodwa iqiniso lithi awukwazi kufika umuntu wami ngolesihlanu azahambe ngesonto ufike nemoto gcwele uthuli ingcolile uyozabuyele naye emsebenzini ingcolile you understand ukhona uyi out you understand unobafana abancane simbiza nango 20 rand ufanele ayushaya amasonto la kulokho khona izinto engingasasho ukuthi seyidinga imali wangempela but seyidinga lezi zinto lezi zokukhombisa ukuthi oh uyangiunderstand ukuthi awu kunendoda la ekhaya noma kunobani khona izinto engamele ekugcineni ugcina uyiyekelele imoto kuthiwa ize yashaya injini ilambu lenjini kunensizwa kodwa ikhona ihlele eceleni emotweni ayikwazi ukubona ilight lokuthi le isidinga ukuthi uyazi ukuthi kunolova bakho yakuyena imoto kumele iye kwi-service ne-out yakho ozoyigoqa uthi mngani wami awungilungisele u-1 no-2 no-3 ibuyele esimeni so kokunye khona abantu uthole ukuthi ngempela ezinye izinto bayiyekelela ngamabomu bese kuba khona abantu-ke besilisithole uzama yonke into ayizamayo kodwa ngenxa yokuthi umuntu wesifazane okhona uyibona kubangani bakhe nasey-data senza ku-Facebook nako-WhatsApp we usibanibani indoda yakhe isimenzela 1 no-2 no-3 isiphila ngaphansi kwengcindezi amadoda amaningi-ke akhona ngaphansi kwaleyo ngcindezi bese phinde bekhona amadoda amanye adembesela ubona ukuthi hhayi akusesibo-ke kodwa ubudoda lokhu kule nto yenzayo
trust emadodeni abantu besifazane wena ukuthi balahlelekwele ukunethemba kakhulu yini leyo ucabanga ukuthi kumele bayenze noma kumele niyenze because nawe you are one of them
Ayi lapho ke insizwa ngizacela ukuthi ngikakhulumi kakhulu ngize ngicine nami la ohlelweni ngigeqa indaba zeinsizwa
Dlisi team
ngidlisi team bolova ngikwazi ukuthi nginichazele ke inibhekisele phansi lokho ngiyacabanga ukuthi kuyi-men's conference esizazoyihlela neinsizwa siyoxoxa ukuthi sikulungisa kanjani singasalise sinika konke okwethu emgodleni kodwa-ke siyabantu besilisa siyozama ukuthi sibe ney'ngosi zokukhuluma ukuthi ezinze izinto asikho isidingo sazo lokhu ukulungisa kanjani waneliseka ngayiphi indlela ngalokhu nani nani but-ke nje siyaqhuqhuzela ukuthi abantu abadlale kahle abayeke ukuganga abantu
Ngikhuluma nane trust siya ekhaya. Ibanathi usezosaba nokuhlangana nomalume emgwaqeni ngoba umuntu wesilisa. Ngaqhamuka mina ngihamba ngemoto yami enhle. Ngithi woza Ibanathi, ezu Ibanathi. But uqhamuke wena nje innocently ufuna ukumopha usithi akubalekele. Ngifuna sikhulume sigxile le ngoba ithinta nina and I'm happy ukuthi you have got more than million yama followers. Hey, look, bona sikhulume bayizwe from wena ngengithi uNkulunkulu maye kuphakamisa siya ekubeka la kusuke kufune kube khona abantu abazoshintsha njengama one of them ungishintshile kakhulu so baningi ngiyazi bazoshintsheka.
Hey mfethu eleyo ngempela ezinye zezinto bafethu ake si funde ngempela ukuthembe ngiyabonga ukuthi uyihlukanise le trust nale esikhuluma ngayo kule yazi khona izinto ezingayenzi isense ngempela like mina engihlezi ngigaranta ngazo ukuthi akwazi ukungiconvince ngazo whether yiphi i-topic ngiyohlezi ngisayida nazo one usalinganisa le ngiyazi ukuthi ungqeni ukungena into details ukuthi uthole ukuthi uzugcine umuntu uyanukubeza ekhaya there is no reason for
ingane yakhe ayizalayo
uthole ukuthi there is no reason angimunderstand ngiyangithi lakho so sesekuhlangene nokufa kwengqondo and le I'm sorry no ikhatha manje bonke ukuthi kumele niikhatha but angisoze nga ibekezelele yona into engicanti ijele ngilibalekela ngayo yonke indlela kodwa nje leyo umuntu ongenza into errong ngempela hayi leyo bafowethu hayi nami ngiyacela ntambami kulala ngibaliwe because ngeke ngize ngikwazi kuyibekezelela ayibekezelele because sokusuka uyidamage wayiqeda impilo yengane uma usufika naleso simo esifana naleso so ukuvikela ingane yasekhaya ingane esegcekeni ingane engiyazi emphakathini hayi ngingalwa kunqamuka ikhanda lokho ngicela ukukusho nje akunaphoyisa kulokho bafowethu ngicela ukukusho ngoba iqiniso lithi sengeke ngahlangana nabantu mina yabo le msebenzi esiyenza khona inkondlo engayibhala ngagcina ngasayiperform ethi angizange ngikhulume ngoba ngangiyingane encane hey leya nkondlo ngayiyeka ukuyishera ngeyizathu zabantu besifazane mfethu bengichazela ubone ukuthi ngempela balahlekelwe kangakanani ukubathemba asho othoma insisi uyathuka makhona umuntu nje odlulayo okhuluma umuntu wesilisa kade engalindele uyathuka because yamdamage engqondweni and kubantu abawu 10 besifazane ukhona ngempela unazo izimo ezifana nalezo so asikwazi ukuyitolerate leyo nto noma sithi soyibekezelela noma sokhuluma kuyona sishuga khothe because okunye angithi khona le mentality ethi bagqoka bagqebheza ngifuna ukwenza kanjalo bagqoke bagqebheza ubanibani yikona owenze ulokhu uzathi umbuzo ke lezi ingane ezisuke zino 3 years ezenzakalelwa izenzani into osukuyo manyala mani la osuku lokhu uzani wabona inganeni so ingane awufike stage ni sokuthi kwethembe uyigeza ingane uphelele ubaba ngokugcwele alright uyigeze ubaba uphelele inganeni uma kuthwisele nawe including ama members omphakathi ukuthi mangena ingane kwena kuba ukuthi ngempela manithola istory enisitholayo kuba ukuthi ngempela umuntu uframeiwe you understand because ngeke ukuvike futhi lokho abantu sebegangile eminyango kodwa khona ezinye zezinto ngempela oyibonayo ukuthi I know ayisawakho umqondo ingane ngokuthi nginabashana mfethu abangisana ngendlela ezihlukene phambi kwakwami endlini esangweni makuphasiwe ngo-December ingane ziyazi ngisengikwazi nanokuyihlukanisa ukuthi oh amahle uphasa kakhulu kunozi bantu baninani uma ziphasa umuntu oqala egijima zekuyena ezamantombazanyeni ezabafanyana zinani umuntu oqala ezigijima ukumlethela i-report yimina yona mpilo ukuthi angizona ihlobo nazo kodwa uma ngilibuka i-report ngiyakwazi ukubona ukuthi wena ngomatch uyaganga wena obaqoqade bonke amakhanda wena ububadla lokuzayo so ngifisa ama-communities esiphila kuwona nesiphuma kuwona sitshale guys leyo nto yokuthi asibe niyithemba mina ngikwangitshela ukuthi ngasendlini nginabazali abakwazi ukuthemba ingane ukuthi inomsebenzi wesikole ngompungose unayo i-Wi-Fi endlini hamba uye kumalumpungose akuprintele lowo msebenzi asibona labo malume abenza izinto ezikanjani angisho ukuthi asinazi izinto esingaframewa ngazo kusasa because abantu bayisebenzisa leyo opportunity yokuthi oh ngoba uyabonakala ukuthi unalo uthando lezingane sike simkhandele lokho kodwa nje lokho ngiyaqhuquzela ukuthi abantu besitisa guys ake sishintshe senzinto ake sibe mnandi bangiqhamu ngishiqhamuka phezulu imoto izingane yaza kusho mina mayidlala emgwaqeni ukuthi asigunduke nangilomalume simhloniphayo ey uphasile wemalume ngicela ukuxolisa ngomatchi ngangithola u90 kwimath namhlanje ngithola u85 ngihlulwe ukuthi angazi ngasuke nganga understand uyazi ingane incane ichaze lithola ukuthi uyasho ngenhliziyo usubaba wazo zonke izingane zakwi community so sifuna ukuyiqhuquzela le nto kubani nje abayisika iphethe akubizi imali guys lokho into okazi ikhona eminyango uhamba uyishela xaqaniza kanezisho uma ukuthi ngempela insizwe isixineke ngaleyo ndlela engayibhalela nenkondlo yokweshela mina ithembeke ukuze ukwazi ukuqonda nomuntu aqonde undaka bakhe bakwethu ingane encane aziyekwe ikhule in peace zibe izinto ezifuna ukubizona kusasa
akusho mina mbukeli uyishalo yena uSiyabonga kwe inside my story siya suspect kodwa le ngihlekisayo kodwa soyikhuluma ngelinani Inkondlo yokweshela.
Yokweshela ngamthakanzela futhi ngibona ukuthi ayiqhabi yami wenze njani nawe ukuzuzame ngoba ngempela iqiniso ngezi sizo sidayise ngeingane kanjani. Ingane mayiye esikole yabo ngoba umbona ngithi mina sifuna ukusupporta lama program ingane ayithenge licathulo zesikole ayigqoke kahle yesikole. Ingane ayibe happy mfowethu ayivuke ekuseni faka amasemishayo gene esikoleni iyabuya kunomalume abayivikelayo. Hayi impela ogqekezelwe. Ngiyaphikisana nakho yabo kuqekezela kodwa angikholi ukuthi ngiyavuka ngize hayi kodwa mangathinta ingane hayi bafethu ngeke ngize ngivume le yona ngeke angisho ukuthi ngithini ngoba ngikwi TV kodwa kiyenzeka amakhulu umuntu esimbonayo ngathi uphumile esandleni simbambe kancane bese siphinde simdedele simbeke eduze ngoba suka sibona ukuthi lokhu kuphuma kwakhe kudinga ukulawulwa ngendlela right kodwa nje iqiniso guys ake siba support igenge encane uma insizwe ifuna ukushayela aso ikhande sithangame neselect sinenhlahla ke sesisaba no select siyacela na isivulele uhlelo uma sibona insizwe seyigcineke ngale yondlela siyolicela uhlelo ngempela lokushayela intombi mina ngize ngixake ukuthi kunane inhlelo ku TV imfethe ezikhona umuntu ufuna umuntu kunosisidoli emaphepheni kuna yonke into amajita angikaze ngikhulume indaba umswelo ojwayele ukisho ukuthi insizwe ihamba ibheke phambili mayiphuma phi konke lezo zinto lezo zikhona amadoda akahle hayi hayi
sinayo si I have a crush on you
yeah
nayo it I have a crush on you
isho njalo indian
so yet
isho yini isho njalo mfethu yabona ukuthi mina ndi kanjani yabona sine inhlelo mfethu I have a crush on you kusuka into kazi izokhuluma la ehlelweni wena insizwa wena into kumele uyenze nje ukuze ukhiphe lengqondo ebolayo nengcolayo nje subscribe lapha yabo ube ingxenye wazi inhlelo zonke ezenzayo after that ulandele ngeke mfethu mina buka nami ngomunye wabantu abangavolunteer makuthi kumele kuvikeleke ingane makuthi wena ususe ngozini ukuthi awumtholi lo muntu ayi cha impela angijwayele ukushare inumber zami kodwa ngiyocela lo umlaleli naku i comment section lapha ngombheka ayi singahamba siyombhekisa uningi into kazi lawo kade sayibalisa ikhalaza futhi siyazazi zikhona zinhle ungaboni but ingane ayi protecteke ayiphile kahle ku society right because leyanti yawukhubaza umqondo womntwana umuntu nje le anti akaphinda be right ngisho sethola umuntu ngisho sashada ngisho sehlele emzini wakhe usuke nje ehudlalile ngomuntu so asifisi gcinona igama la wonke amadoda asiqualify leso skole sakho mina nje leyo ngeke ngilokuthi hayi ukuthi phela ngeke uzwa ayike into ongayazi la ingqondo nje ebolile ledi ukuthi icishwe enye indoda ekhulumayo la namhlanje
indoda cisha ingqondo ebolile siya ngiyabona ubhizi useyinkondlweni uphethe inhlelo uyasho ukuthi nama programs amaningi usiya in tennis ubone kuphi uNkulunkulu mayisamgcinile
alright kuzo zonke izinto uNkulunkulu ngiyambonga ngoba yonke into engangiyizibekele yona ngaphandle kweCovid yona kuphela engibhazamisile yonke into engangiyibekele yona kodwa ngisemncane ngangithe mhlawumbe at the age of 22 ngothenga imoto wengaka ngilungisa ukuthi kwengaka ngenza ukuthi so kokuningi kwakho sekwenzekile kodwa emva kwaleyo mnyaka ngoba engaseyena vele umuntu omusha ngiyobe sengihleli phansi sengibuka ilegacy sengithi mangihleli ngilokhu zani kade ngibuka nje lapha ngasekhaya kunetshe ngicaniseni ke nabuka kuma video amakhulu khona igama elibhalweni okulunga kumele leso sisakhiwe bese kuyizinda seyidakamizwe kwabulawa khona umntwana ena 6 years ngo-1990 ebulawa amasosha obandlululo emgcoba ngehipho leyo ndawo yayekwa nje kanjalo yangabiki kwagcina kuyizinda seyidakamizwa nani safika sayivusa wonke amaciko kuma video lamaciko ngwasherayo alisale leya litshe selizela adume itshe lika nokulunga ezincela ukushutha etshe lika nokulunga kumele so sifuna ukushiya le legacy abanye baze bathi khona le nto ekhona ngiyabonga nakulombuso uyongilekelela ukuthi ngiyiphendule lempendulo abanye kuze kwanenkolelo ethi hayi lo mfana hayi mhlawumbe ufuna ukuba imeya yasemngeni nomfuna ukuba ikhansela awukwazi ukulokhuzana akukona lokho ngoba ngitshela ukuthi sinabantu engibashoyo banjengoba kuphatha izonto esifunde kubona ukuthi uyakwazi ukukhanda i-stadium ungafuneki uba khansela uyakwazi ukuthi ushintshe indawo yangakini and ubabuzondi uma ehleli phansi namhlanje kwi-Select Africa ebukwa abantu abaningi kangaka kumenza ishaya isifuba mayehlele ekhaya ugugile manje babuzondi ikhehla lami ligugile lidala lingaka ushaya isifuba kodwa uthi ngise umngcwabi ngakwazi uku-identify intwana eyayingaka benomamayi bayazi bengena lapha kababuzondi ngingene neyicapha ngibashola inkondlo entshe ngiyibhalile bayongilalela benzeni ngisho besho futhi uthi I'm going somewhere bona manje sebeyiphilile impilo yabo bahleli manje beyosomabhizinisi bayabuka bathi hey wow saproducer la sineyingane seyikhuluma ngathi komabona kude sineyingane ezinjani nami eyami legacy leli laba ngifuneka bakhansela bafethe like seriously siphu siyaphuka
tramenje khansela nje
sigogo siyaphuka phela abafethi khansela ufethu ka 13 ngiyochakhela ama food puzzle ngempela like serious so iqiniso kodwa lami lilonke lithi asifise kubakhansela sifise kuba mayor but sifisa ukubona indawo yakithi ishintsha ngiyajabula kade ngibuka intwana zami lawo dida black sengidlule into eneyiningi intwana ngiyibona yazi ukuthi ngeke ngahleka ngibuka intwana hey ingena necross umfana ekhaya manje umfana kumsebenzi kathi ubukeleka kude ukuthi ube recorder ngemva kwendlu lapha ekoyini ingoma ekhishwe ku bedroom ifinyelela kubantu abama million you don't believe ukuthi ayikaze ithole ngisho play le ngoma kodwa uqashwa yonke indawo Durban July ukhona wenza izinto and isimo sishintshile uma ngibuka o Dida Black angingeni mina ngithi hey ngoba nginayo ivideo eyakuyasha ama million amanganga wa Dida Black ngizomonazela intwana zami into ekumele ngiyenze kumele ngithi mangihlele ekhaya ngisha isifuba ngithi wow isandla sami lesiya ngasebenza lapha mangibuka omangethe becula umasikandi hey isandla sami lesiya ngasebenza umfolo zomnyama obani yonke leyo nto leyo ingenza nje mina ngibe ne we do have osicelo basekhaya abakwazi ukuyiphilisa ngiye ngihleka usicelo asinqene ukuphambana naye airport uthola ukuthi uye eMpumalanga wena uyaphuma eKapa neyo hey bafo lokhu yona nto mina engiyisho ukuthi ngozibona ukuthi ngiphumelele imali nezinto lezo ama material izinto lezi fethu iqiniso lithi mangizothi impumelelo yami iwukuthi ngathi ngimoto enkulu engaka uma kuthiwa isekho leyo moto kushuza ngisaphumelele ngifuna le legacy ezoba into yangempela ube Ibanathi akathi mayekhula ngithi sisi nali ipage lakho ubaba wakhe akwazi ukuthi akulekelele ngalo zibambele lona wena mawususukhetha ukuthi ke sekuyipage lika Instagram oliguqulayo libe into engangalifoundelaka wona sekuwakho lokho kodwa mina ke ngifike nento eyisinkwa kumuntu omusha bonke abantu abasha engihlala nabo mina angihlaleli ngihlezi ngibatshela futhi ukuthi angikho permanent ukuthi ngiyohlezi umpungose uyohlezi enginabikelisela ngemva kwami mina ngikunikeza leyo platform after that ngifuna ukubona fly baningi abanye ngeke ngize ngibabale amagama because uyazi ukuthi mawuke wanesandla kwabantu omunye usajika usazi wakhona ukuthi wayiphume kaleso sandla but angizeli ukuzoyiqhayisa ukuthi yini but inqwaba abantu bakumabona kude radweni nani abanye baye bayincomele beyibongela bona so emva komnyaka u-10 kulo 13 years experience ngathola lelithuba eminyakeni eminingi edlulile ngiyathemba ukuthi kulo 10 omunye ozayo hayi ngobe ngiyiqhaja ngalo 23 years we-experience egameni
Siyabonga Mpungose indoda emadodeni sikhuluma ke namadoda kakhulu kule nyanga kaJuly and siyibona imisebenzi yakho siya utholakala laphi mfethu utholakala kanjani ngokomsebenzi nje uthola kanjani kubantu because phela umuntu wabantu
yes ungakwazi ukuthi ungithole lapha ku Facebook siyabonga Imbongi Mpungose page because ahlukene khona siyabonga Imbongi Mpungose lowu personally so awunazi into eyiningi so siyabonga Imbongi Mpungose page uyakwazi ukuthi uthole khona ku Instagram siyabonga _ Imbongi _ Mpungose so ungakwazi ukuthi ungithole khona noma ku email at mendrowsproduction@gmail.com mendrowsproduction@gmail.com nenombolo ke mhlambe yenye ngingakuthola kuyona ngisazobuye ngikwazi ke ukuthi ngiyishare but siyabonga kakhulu nangethuba enye into engiyifuna ukuyidlulisa ukubonga kakhulu kunina Select Africa niya understand i-struggle sethu siyabantu abasha anizange ndikibale angazi guys ukuthi kukangaki le interview sloku sithi izohlala ngicane siqede izinyanga ngenyanga ke ni drive ngo petrol beni ibange lide nani hlanganise because ngiyakwazi ukuthi lo msebenzi enwenzayo ubaleke kangakanani kodwa nakwazi ukungibekezelela ngoba ikhona lento okushuthe benicabanga ukuthi niyayifuna ningase niyithole uma sinani ngibonga kakhulu sine interview enhle kangaka and engibonga kakhulu kuyona ngoba isingicacisela into eziningi izinto ekumele kuloko ngiqale ngiyichaza nga one but interview masihleli sindawonye sikanje wonke umuntu useyazi ukuthi angifuneki bakhansela okay yes, but ke nje singakwazi ukuthi sitholakale kuzo zonke lezo ndawo. Bese ngibonga i-support ke yabantu guys. Abantu bake bathi ngizinsuku angicene sengidrive ngithi hayibo ngikhohlwe ngijukusha inkondlo la ebekade ngiye khona. But thola ukuthi abantu nje bathanda ukuthi bewukhuluma kahle, ubabekela kahle izinto. So ngiyabonga i-team enginayo yabantu abasha. Nginabantu abasha ke abayi-team. Mangidedele bona kusuke konakele kakhulu ngibahlanganise babe zinkumbi lapha etsheni lana okulungisana kuba nomgubo. Nabo ngiyabonga kakhulu kubona because without bona ama ideas abo njengakunini ukuthi yazi ngike nganenye interview ye-TV ongabona kwakunezinto eziningi ezixhunyiwe la kodwa umsebenzi abawukhipha sengiwubuka ku-TV ngithi mina uyimuphi umsebenzi walo kodwa abantu abasho yabona ukuthi bakwazi ukuqoqa yonke into ibe ndawonye kodwa ikhiphe iquality ongakaze uyibone futhi interview yabo ikwazi ukufinyelela la ekumele sifinyelele khona siyabonga kakhulu ku-Select Africa
Inside my story kaSiyabonga Mpungose ke sethema ukuthi ke kuningi okufundile ukuthi ke nawe lapha ekhaya kukhona ke ozo uyaxosha ukusebenzisa. Siyabonga mfethu. Siyabonga. Ukuhle konke nazo zonke ifiso zakho oyifisayo engathi ke ungaphumelela kukho konke. Qhubeka ke mbukeli usihlangabeze Select Africa TV Instagram, Twitter kanye futhi ke naku Facebook. Uphinde ke ungene ku YouTube, ulike, usubscribe, uphinde futhi ucomment. Cela ubatshele ukuthi abasubscribe. Ngifuna kusho usiyabonga Mpungose.
Kampela lokho ngiyakusho nami ngiyaqinisekisa nami ngelinye lamalunga akhona a subscriber kudala ke mina ngangihleka nje ningifonela nithi sifuna ube khona kuselo manje unalo ufuna ukungichazela kuyasho inhliziyo uthi yilanga unalo ezongikhangela ungichazela into engikhona kuyona yabona leyo nto leyo so kudala mina ngaba khona ukube kuthiwa nje impela kuyavela nginenqwaba ama interviews engiwaziyo kade ngalokhuzana ngiyilandela so into engakulekelela because whenever ni poster something yang notify la kulokhuzana ukuthi sekukhona enikufakile so ma usubscribe ke manje lapha ezansi nakhe kubhaliwe subscribe upresse lapho mveni kwalokho ke usube yilunga lala ekhaya so bese siyibona ngindaba yakuthi sikhlelela kanjani la ngithe ngizonizama khona nginihlanganisela ukuthize ukuze kwazi ukuthi kuluke kuyabonga kakhulu bafuye.